the first of the hatchlings start to emerge. But for the young hatchlings, the trials of life have only just begun. Each new arrival will have to make a perilous dash to reach the ocean. Now, they're on their own. Inevitably, the tiny defenseless hatchlings attract scores of predators. Terns and herons patrol the beach. And in the shallows, reef sharks lie in wait. Great numbers are lost, but enough will make it to the ocean to ensure the species' survival.